If he really means that, I'm gonna get him to give me that hat before the weekend's over with. It's great to see y'all. Thanks for having us here. It's a beautiful, beautiful spot. spoken, so clear and so plain. I'm the keeper of nothing but an old flame, consuming the shadows, caught in the light, blinded by hunger and fed to the night. Darling, you came to me like a dream in this endless flight. Nice little ghost story for you. This is one that I wrote about one of my favorite places to go to in Virginia. It's a place called Jump Mountain. It's right in Rockbridge County, Virginia. I used to go up there and go tubing down the Maury River and go fishing and, you know, hike to the top of the mountain, look out over the whole Shenandoah Valley. But there's a great ghost story that goes along with this. We keep getting blasted with frequencies up here. It's like we're listening to whales talk to each other. But anyways, I love the story of this mountain, and decided to write a little song about it. Can we get some 800 pulled out of this monitor right here, please?
These old jokes.
Let's do a little dancing number for you. Even our at our most danceable, we're still very sentimental. So if you're in that place, don't worry. We're not going to take you completely out of it. That was Mr. Josh Oliver on that electric guitar right there.
Excited today. I had an exotic experience looking out the window. We were driving from Colorado and I saw, I'm used to seeing deer all the time, but I saw some antelope. We don't get those back east. Felt like I was on a safari or something. Pretty cool.
She doesn't get excited every day. This is a big thing.
Thank you.
Josh comes over here to hang out with us. Can't dance great. It's the altitude. Let's blame it on the altitude.
Other song that Andrew wanted to play so bad.
Any other song!
All the other songs!
Alright. I do appreciate you bailing me out on that one, Josh. That was nice. Thank you. shackles and chains and a fitted for the poor, the runners of the race. Now every hand is folded, shape of a gun, the target's ever changing, but the war rages on. So the armies march onward for the mother and son. Is this world a screaming color?
That was a tune Andrew wrote. He got a big batch of original instrumentals and went to Nashville a few months ago, and I guess a couple months ago, and recorded them all, so they should be entering the world sometime soon. Yeah, we're going to be back on this stage tomorrow. We're really excited to get to spend another day here. I think we're going to play a sort of stripped-down duo set tomorrow afternoon. So we're going to see what other songs we might play for you.
It's going to be great. It's just going to be Clint on the bass and Joe on the drums, but it's going to be awesome. Really groovy, and it's great. I forgot to tell them that, but they'll be fine. Well, this next song has a really easy chorus, so if you catch on to it, sing along.
Thank you.
I was born in the southern sun, in a small southern town where the rebels run wild. They beat their chests and they swear they're gonna rise again. It should have been different. It could have been easy the day that old Warren died. Hate should have gone with it. Song, you have to come see us tomorrow to first end on a happy one. It's a pretty good feeling, sad song. Man.
Mississippi, no silver in this world left to find. It's precious metal and precious memories slip away, slip away from your feet.
Alright, you can't play string music and not have at least one train song.